You know, when you are running for office and then when you serve in office, people are so willing to share with you what their lives are like, what matters to them, what their hopes and dreams are. It is just an extraordinary honor, and you learn something from those conversations every single day.